touched you in this place today, and you know that some healing has happened. I need you to come up here, and I need you to testify. And as you testify, God will do it and complete it. Come on. All right, everyone. What happened, Zai?
I came to Prophet Bob, and he prayed for my back.
What was wrong with your back?
Chronic back pain, lower back pain.
And what happened?
It was excruciating, and then I fell over. But then the Lord started working with me, because as Prophet Bob prayed, he says, I pray now that the bones are sort of clicking together and healing themselves. And the pain, if I could actually explain, it was bad. It was close to a 10. It's gone down to about a 6 now.
So let's just pray for a few minutes more. Prophet Bob, come stand here. Come stand down here, sister, just so you're safe. So right now we declare complete healing, Lord, to complete this healing in Jesus' name. There's such an anointing up here. Just let the Spirit of God move. Touch you now, Holy Spirit. Fullness of your healing. Right now, Lord, in totality. More, more. Come over here, Rita. What happened? You went for emotional healing.
God has touched me, and that the process has started. And then a time to come, I know I'm going to be healed.
Yes. Absolutely.
Let's just stir up the faith here. Let's just stretch out our hands. Stretch out your hands.
This day has been a long coming, I believe the Lord is saying to you, this day. And there's been so much hurt, so much church hurt, all of this. Not knowing which direction, which way to turn, we just kind of wait. But the Lord says your day has come, and your life never ever needs to be the same again. Not just because of emotional healing, but what God is opening your eyes to spiritually. So right now in the name of Jesus, I speak. I thank you, Lord, that we can speak and declare over this mind. We say it is done. Thank you, Lord, that you heal us, mind, body, and soul. I thank you, God, that grief is being replaced by the Spirit of joy. And gladness would arise in her being, every part of her, to experience more of you right now. Right now, more, Lord. More, Lord. Prophet, won't you just lay hands with me? More. I release more over you. A fullness of your healing. The progression of it, yes. But I speak right now. Ooh. What happened?
I had extreme back pain on this side. It was like a 20. And
20 out of 10.
A 20 out of 10, yeah. It was extreme. It was extremely hurtful. And when Prophet Bob and Prophet Apostle Nakatula prayed, it was like a heat came over me, and Prophet M was standing with me. She's in alignment, and it just clicked. This back, it's gone.
So you don't have any. So from 20 out of 10 to naught out of 10. Hallelujah. So what happened to you?
As you were calling people who are sick, I did not come. But I was feeling there's a sharp pain on my left side that is coming from my ear. The left ear was operated. I had, a tumor that was growing inside. Yes, I was operated, but I could feel that it's coming, the pain is coming back. But as you guys were praying here, I was standing at the back. But after you finished praying, I felt like a relief, a huge relief. And as I wanted to come and testify, the enemy was saying to my ear, no, it's not happening. It has not been done. But I thank God, because he came and said, go and testify.
My sister. On a level of 1 to 10, how's your pain now? Is it gone? It's gone. It's gone.
Hallelujah.
It's gone. Amen. Lift your hands up. Oh, lift your hands up. God is going to do much more than just heal your pain. God's going to put a new, I don't know why. God just said, I'm putting a new spirit in her. Oh, ho, ho. Are you ready? Stretch your hands up, people. You're going to receive it right now. The anointing is all over you. Woo! Tell them your name and what was wrong with you and what's happened.
My name is Vuyo. I'm Vuyo White from Joburg. Earlier on, I testified about the pain that was on my ear, on my left ear. I've got more about that ear. This ear had a problem. I couldn't hear properly. If I close this one, I would slightly hear this side. Now, as I was standing there dancing, I was like, it was itchy, this side. And then I was like, why the sound is so loud? And then I closed this one. I listened on this side. And then I closed this one. The sound is the same. I'm healed. Jesus. Jesus.
You don't have to be even someone laying hands on you, because in this atmosphere, and you know, in an apostolic prophetic church, we cannot leave the same. You absolutely can. That's the wonder of choice. But you don't have to. And in an apostolic atmosphere like this, where the breaker anointing is present of Jesus Christ, the power of God, there's the presence of God is one thing. But the power of God is manifest. And that's where we see the work of the cross and the resurrection power. Hallelujah! Amen. Praise God! Yes!